Good evening, everybody. As you all know, I'm definitely a children's advocate. Number one, there are two new members up there. Would you please tell me who you are? I need to know that. There's two new people there, right? Because when I came last time, I didn't realize that. I know the other guys are gone, but who's the two members? Mr. Schwartz?
My name is Daniel Schwartz. It's my pleasure to meet you.
Okay.
Rather than have perhaps a conversation where I tell you all about myself.
No, none of that.
Two people who might not be here, I'll be happy to speak with you privately.
Last time I was here, you just introduced yourself. And to me, that's very important. You understand? And who's the other guy?
He's not there.
He's not here. Okay, now.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Okay, I'll finish with that. I'm here for Mr. Santana because one reason, like I said, there's a lot of rumors going around and nobody seems to know why. And in my heart, I need to know why. Because it's important to know the reason why that they don't want him anymore. And the public needs to know, the people in the district needs to know, because he was one of our immediate supervised bosses, and you guys are the bosses. And I need to know why, because everything I've seen that he has done has been all positive. And God knows in heaven that it hasn't been nothing positive in East Ramapo for a long time. And I'm about to cry, because you know what? Instead of us standing here trying to keep this man's job, we should be standing here trying to teach these children, trying to give them the best education. Every time I come here, we have to argue
with y'all.
I'm so tired of it. I worked for this district a long time, and I ain't going nowhere until I see something change in this district. So I would love for you guys to reconsider. But like I said, there's been a lot of different rumors about he doesn't have this qualification. If he didn't have it, he shouldn't be here in the first place. All I'm saying is provisional, keep him until he gets it. Because we needed something here. And they put a spark in East Ramapo. And we can't let that spark die out. That's all I got to say.